Thank you all very much. You know, a lot of people call themselves balladeers, but I'll tell you one thing. I'd like to bring out a guy right now that sings the prettiest ballads I ever heard. Ladies and gentlemen, my old buddy, Mr. Al Martino. Yeah.
Thanks a lot for that wonderful introduction, Glenn.
Oh, you're welcome.
Of course, anyone with as many hits as you have can afford to be generous.
Thank you.
Phoenix, Wichita, Galveston, you've covered them all.
Well, not quite all of them. Yeah, you know, you got a new single that I'm just wild about. I really like it. It's about Sausalito, and that's a beautiful place.
Thank you.
Can I jump in on the harmony?
Sure can. Okay. Just about to pack it in. Lord knows the condition I've been in. When I got your letter in the mail, don't know why you picked this time to write to me, but I'm sure glad you did. Sing me a song so soft and sweet, oh. Guitar, play me back the Sausalito. Every morning in New York, I'd wake up and I'd hear those four birds call. It's enough to bring a body down. I wasn't ready to settle down, to plant my feet, but Lord, I'm ready now. Sing me a song so soft and sweet, oh. Guitar, play me back Sausalito. Guitar, play me back Sausalito. Just got time to pack my bags and say goodbye to disappointment town. Just got time for one last look around. Tambor Pious is where I'm bound. Gonna plant my feet and tack them to the ground. Sing me a song so soft and sweet, oh. Guitar, baby, back Sausalito. Guitar, play me back to Sausalito.
Coming up with a song like that, it's hard to do, you know, because material really to an artist is so important, because let's face it, you know, no matter what he's got going for him, a singer has to have a good song.
That's right, a song that fits him and lyrics that really say something. That's I've been lucky enough to find some of those, but yeah. I've also let some of the good ones get away too.
I know what you mean. I let a bunch of good ones get away there for a while. Hey, you remember this one? Hey, here's a good one I bet you don't know.
Good.
I mean, I bet you remember.
Try me. Papaluma mau mau. Papaluma mau mau. Papaluma mau mau. Papaluma mau mau.
like I said, there's just too many of them for any one singer to do them all.
Oh, ain't that the truth? They got to be spread around, don't they?
That's right.
Well, there's one song that I've recorded, and a lot of other people have recorded it, but I think your version of it is the best one yet.
Thanks, Glenn.
Would you sing Mary in the
sure
morning?
Will.
Okay,
sure will.
Okay, okay. Mr. Al Martin.
Nothing's quite as pretty as Mary in the morning. When through a sleepy haze I see her lying there, soft as the rain that falls on summer flowers, warm as the sunlight shining on her golden hair. When I awake and see her there so close beside me, I want to take her in my arms. The ache is there so deep inside me, and nothing's quite as pretty as Mary in the morning, chasing a rainbow in her dreams so far away. And when she turns to touch it, I kiss her face so softly, and then my Mary wakes to love another day. And Mary's there in sunny days or stormy weather. She doesn't care, 'cause right or wrong, the love we share together. And nothing's quite as pretty as Mary in the evening, kissed by the shades of night and starlight on her hair. And as we walk, I hold her close beside me, all our tomorrows for a lifetime we will share.